Mountain Lion Stadium on the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs campus, right here in Washington City, USA, for today's RMAC Women's Lacrosse matchup, featuring the visiting Colorado State University Pueblo Thunderwolves and your UCCS Mountain Lions. And now let's meet the starting lineups for both teams, beginning first with the visiting Thunderwolves of CSU Pueblo. Introducing first, an attacker, number 6, Audrey Allendorf. Midfielder, number 8, Kate Schimm. Defender, number 11, Micaiah Weeper. Midfielder, number 12, Katie Broom. Midfielder, number 13, Bailey Lee. Midfielder, number 14, Kyra Lessig. An attacker, number 15, Parker Delp. A defender, number 21, Maddie Miller. Midfielder, number 22, Elise Maggie. An attacker, number 26, Sedona Sargent. Defender, number 29, Jillian Kelly. And the goalkeeper, number 30, Naomi Price Cortez. The Thunderwolves are coached by Taylor Christensen and assisted by Samantha Lavella. And now for the starting lineup for your UCCS Mountain Lions. Number 1, Avery Bad Davis. Number 3, Erica Rivera. 5-6, number 4, Julia Patrick. 5-5, junior defender from Big Hill, Minnesota. Number 9, Catherine Hosan. 5-foot senior attacker from Marietta, California, number 13, Sarah Watts. 5-6 senior defender from Colorado, number 14, Anna Marshall. 18, Ali Schell. 5-foot senior defender from Arizona, number 20, Grace Martinez. 5-1 senior defender from Helena, Montana, number 21, Kyra Frederick. 5-6 freshman defender from Savage, Minnesota, number 24, Kendra Knudsen. And a 5-6 junior goalkeeper from Lakewood, Colorado, number 36, Madison McGriff. The Mountain Lion All coached by Melissa Rausch and assisted by Claire Callio, Kenny Rausch, Karina Frederick, and Therese Andrews. The officials for today's contest are Samantha Sherman, Paul Herman, and Dennis Bremser. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask for your attention for a very special message brought to you by the UCCS Women's Lacrosse Program.
The UCCS women's lacrosse team is dedicating today's game to the life and legacy of Morgan Rogers, a former Duke University lacrosse student athlete who died tragically in July 2019 after battling mental health struggles. Although Morgan's life was cut way too short, her legacy of unconditional love remains.
Morgan's message was created by her family and former teammates with the mission to eliminate the stigma surrounding mental health, normalize conversations about mental health, and to ensure that mental health is treated equally to physical health for all student athletes. For more information on Morgan's life and legacy and how you can help those with mental health struggles, please visit morgansmessage.org. If you are struggling here at UCCS, please visit the Wellness Center or reach out to a mandatory reporter on your team. Ladies and gentlemen, please remove your hats for a moment of silence in remembrance of Morgan Rogers.
Fans, at this time, we ask that you all please rise, if able, remove your caps, and face the flag as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
goal by number 17, Brennan Kelly.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and drum allowances, but that's another pushes down the bus.
Yeah. Oh, by number 18, Allie Snell. By number 3, Erica Rivera.
Thank you.
Donna Sargent, her second goal of the game.
Yeah.
first quarter. 2 minutes remaining.
Oh!
22, Billy Maggie.
Yeah.
number 16, Brielle Lennon. Her first goal of the game.
Timeout taken by the Thunderwolves.
Oh,
by number 26, Sedona Sargent, her third goal of the game.
Game.
Thunderwolves, goal by number 26, Sedona Sargent, her fourth goal of the game. 2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
me. Assist by number 3, Annabelle Mullenbeck.
Thank you.
Thunderwolves goal by number 2, Julie Kingway. Assist by number 22, Denise Banks.
Let's go!
goal of the game.
Hey!
Goal by number 12, Nathan Weiss. Assist by number 18, Allie Schell.
her seventh goal of the game.
Oh,
remaining in regulation. 2 minutes remaining.
So good, thanks for the high, so excited.